to pursue a dream, which is becoming a doctor. Sometimes he would bring me to learn more about my ambition so that I do well and better in life. Third of all, he is a kind and loving person. He always finds time to help me with my homework, even though he's busy or it's a late night. As a result, I got first place in my class and I did very well in my examinations. My father will always have a very special place in my heart. I hope you will all also like my father very much. Thank you for listening.
Wait, you need to say daddy or father. What do you call your father?
Abati.
Abati?
Abati, thank you for all the things that you have done for the past years.
And I
really appreciate it.
And I love you.
And I love you very much.
Okay, go and hug your father. Okay, clap, clap, clap.